Hello, welcome back, folks. You're watching 69 Cocktails. I'm Mohit. Now, in school, in the moral science subject, you were always taught to have a constructive approach towards life. But when it comes to cocktail, deconstruction is the new in thing. Yes, that's how we get into molecular cocktails. This is one of them called The Magic. I've already had about 160 ml of alcohol today, totally getting drunk. So before we get on to the third one, bottoms up. So what is the third drink which we are making today, John?
It's again a deconstruction of Kir Royal. It's a combination of champagne and blackcurrant liqueur, cream takasis.
Okay.
I'm going to make a ravioli.
You're going to make a ravioli. Now, ravioli need not necessarily be what it is all the time. In cocktails, ravioli is something else. Let's see what a ravioli is. So you just take about
it's
a spoon
liquid
of this and pour it into?
This glucose bath.
It's a glucose bath. What is this?
It's a hydrocolloid.
It's a hydrocolloid, all right. So like I said, you know, there's a chemical composition also involved. Let me try my hand.
Yeah, sure.
What happens is when you throw this thing in this solution, this solidifies and turns into this nice semi-solid of sorts. So I just put a spoon of this.
Yeah, you make an India map.
I made a map of India. Let me do again. I just lightly.
Yeah, just cook it up.
Okay.
Okay.
Lovely.
Now,
why do you have that?
Yeah, now it's ready.
Okay.
It looks like a ravioli.
Oh, it does. Yeah,
yeah. It's a chill water.
It is solidified a little.
Yeah. And you have to wash it.
Okay.
Properly.
Yep.
Three times.
Mm-hmm.
Then is the glass which you are going to serve the drink.
Oh, lovely. Look bottom at this, people. For the benefit of everyone else, I think, can we add one more? No. Mine.
Yeah,
the map of
please,
India.
Please.
It's not perfect, but that's a little bit of me in the drink, so let me just
pick it up
like this.
Yeah. Wash it.
And wash it one, two, and three times.
Just started.
Okay, and the map of our country now goes into this glass. Do I just throw it
in?
I just let it slide in actually.
Yeah.
Ta-da! Lovely. Yeah. Okay.
The second ravioli.
Oh, this is more. This is the third one.
Yeah, third one.
Okay.
But in my recipe, there is only two. Mohit is here.
Oh, this is for the garnishing. Three. Just now one can look at it very closely. Look at this. How this is solidified. It looks beautiful. Yeah?
Now,
lovely.
We will add 5 ml of cream de cassis.
Uh-huh.
And some champagne.
Cheers for health, happiness, and joy. Sparkling golden champagne. And the map of India, made by me, just rolls around.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
The final ingredient is a cream de cassis air.
Cream de cassis air. What do you mean by air of this thing?
Yeah, we are making some molecular stuff again. The flavor of air, how any air which you had, it will be burst in your nose and in your mouth. You will get the flavor of cream de cassis.
Lovely. I mean, I was also being told that instead of sometimes, you know, you rim your glass with lime and salt, in molecular cocktails, you don't need to do that. This is what you do.
This is the final drink.
Lovely. This looks like an ice cream sundae of sorts.
You have to first this.
Okay.
Yeah. Magic.
An explosion just happened in my mouth. Okay. Cheers. Cheers, man.
Cheers.
Very good. I'm a champagne lover. Really, really nice. And the
this
topping.
Is a cream de cassis air.
This is the air, right? So if it looks, I mean, if it looks very foamy to you, if you think this will again act like beer foam, it does not. It dissolves really quick. Lovely, nice drink. This is for a celebratory occasion. It begins with having one of those raviolis. It ends with having one of those raviolis. There are two in, including my map of India ravioli inside. So, all right. This is how much alcohol?
It's 90 ml of champagne and again 15 ml of cream de cassis.
Oh, Lord.
You
that brings it to about
200
ml. I have actually crossed 200 ml of alcohol in my body. I am so going back drunk.
Next thing is coming.
Next one is ready. Okay, continue.
So the next drink is coming up with liquid nitrogen.
Liquid nitrogen.
Yeah, yes.
-196 degrees is the temperature.
Yeah.
Wow. I mean, I do not want it to be my last drink ever, dude. Please
you
take care.
Don't worry about that. I'm making the drinks called Nitro Rita.
Nitro Rita.
It's a deconstruction of Margarita.
Sure. Nitro Rita.
Nitro Rita is basically a kitchen stuff, everything you know, you see the things.
Right.
It's a molecular kitchen now.
Right.
Not for any more bar. It's a mixture of passion fruit margarita, straight up.
Passion fruit margarita, all right.
Straight up.
Mm-hmm.
I pour it into this bowl.
Okay.
Now.
Lovely.
I have some what?
Ooh. This is the real stuff, people. -196 degrees. Hang on. Let us tell people how cold it is, okay?
Yeah.
This is a mint twig. Just see what happens to this, okay? I dip it in the liquid nitrogen.
Perfect.
Let my mic catch the noise of what it does to...
Yeah, it's now it's ready.
Oh.
Remove it.
Look at this, huh? Gone. It is that cold. If it touches any part of your body, that part really is just gone. So keep it away from us. And let's pour. I'll help you.
Yeah, yeah. Please, just okay. Rotate it.
Okay.
Clockwise.
Whoa. I can totally tell your future. Very bright. And yours too, John.
Thank you. Now, yeah, I'll have to check.
How do you check? Nothing's visible. Oh, there. Isn't it so much fun? I mean, trust me, it's as much fun making it as much as you're having while you're watching it.
It's cooking now.
It's cooking?
Yeah.
We are in Delhi. I hope butter chicken does not come out of it.
Cold cooking.
Cold cooking. Let's make it more dramatic. Nice, nice. Is it going to cook forever?
It's going to be, it will take some more time.
Okay.
And I have a good martini glass.
Lovely.
For this particular drink.
Okay.
Now, finally, my drink is...
Wow!
Red tea.
Also, a little cold. Oh! Wow, now what is this?
Normally, every classic drinks, classic margarita have a salt rim on the side.
Yes, we've been doing that.
I don't have any salt rim on my glass.
Yeah.
That's why I'm giving some salt and lime air.
Hang on. Salt and lime air. Now, what we generally do is we rim the glass with salt and lime. But here, since we are using molecular stuff, we do that. Do you mind if I do it?
Yeah.
I mean, I just press this and then run.
Very slowly.
Okay.
Very slowly, straight up.
Straight up?
Very slowly, on the corner. Inside the drink.
Oh, inside the drink.
That's it. Perfect.
Pardon the imperfection, people. I just tried. That's all right.
Yeah.
Okay, let's taste it now.
You are Nitro Rita.
I'm feeling bad, yeah. I mean, you're making things for me, I'm drinking. Why don't you take a sip and tell me how it is?
Okay.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right. Don't die, please. Good?
Mm-hmm.
What is the best part?
Smoothly, slowly. Your throat will give your harshness of
very smooth.
Very little.
The sharpness, there's just I would call it tanginess, actually. Not even sharpness.
The passion fruit.
The sharpness which a passion fruit has, the margarita.
Hmm.
You get that. You can smell the salt and the mix of the salt and the lime, which is used as the air. Works really well for me. And it's a potent drink again. Will get you drunk. Let us finish this one up. The bar is empty, so he has to prepare again.
Yes.
So take your time. By the time I finish this and everybody comes back, feed me my fifth cocktail.
Yes.
Fifth cocktail for today, people. Woohoo!
Cheers.